Deep Cool Gamer Storm MacCube 310p Opinion. Deep Cool's MacCube 310p is a sleek addition to the Gamer Storm range and an interesting alternative to NZXT's popular H510. Adopting a similar aesthetic, MacCube 310p is easy on the eye and offers a selection of value adds that enhance its appeal at the $65 price point. These include magnetic side panels that simplify accessibility, an adjustable GPU support bracket, a four-way PWM fan hub and a covered PSU compartment. Most of the essentials are present, with good component support and decent cable management, yet a few shortcomings prevent the chassis from living up to its full potential. MacCube's top fan rails really ought to be offset to aid radiator installation. The inability to fully remove the 3.5 inches drive cage is a strange one. Out-the-box cooling performance is basic, and we'd like to have seen USB-C featured as standard. Bottom line, Gamer Storm MacCube 310p offers a low-cost route to an attractive build, but expect to invest in more cooling if you want to keep both temperatures and noise levels in check. Plus, sleek styling, magnetic side panels, GPU support bracket, decent cable management, 4-way PWM fan hub. Minus. Top fan rails not offset. 3.5 inches drive cage not fully removable. Basic single 120 mm exhaust. Lacks USB Type-C.